A case of failed trab, lumbar area scarred, but on the sides the conjunctiva is movable. So this is what we do: push the conjunctiva towards the limbus and we make the track towards the peripheral iridectomy, so that the chances of internal blockage with IRS are minimized. Apply a suture to the conjunctival hole, and that is all the surgery required to overcome TRAB failure.